We have David Sandusky here, owner and pitmaster for Beastcraft Barbecue and Beast Butcher and Block. Made a whole bunch of St. Louis residents happy very recently. You guys have a brand new restaurant in the Grove neighborhood. Your first one is over in Belleville.
Right on Manchester now.
People can basically, they think meat when they come to you guys. But you guys can do veggies too, right?
Oh yeah, we're great at veggies. We took it to the next level. We did a smoked cauliflower. With some Parmesan and some cilantro that comes right out of the pits. We do a fried green tomato right now. That'll change with the season.
Absolutely.
But we go
gorgeous.
A little further than that. We have the butcher shop now internally with the barbecue restaurant. Yeah. So we take things a little bit farther. We've got some blue potatoes here from such and such farms that we actually cook in a beef tallow. We mix it up a little bit. We do some of our own pickling. We've got some jardiniera here, some roasted garlic. We actually pickle some things like beans and things like that.
Okay.
And, of course, do our own charcuterie, pâtés, and things of that nature.
Those are gorgeous. So we can actually get those at Beast Butcher and Block.
Absolutely.
Okay. So can you tell me a little bit about what cuts of meat we're looking at here? I see we have the sausages. What else?
Sure. So this is a beef short rib. Doesn't look very short,
no,
does it?
No, it does not. Not at all.
It's super well marbled. This is that dinosaur bone that you see guys smoke sometimes.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
This is just a great loin chop from a Swabian Hall from such and such farms.
Okay.
Of course, we always use the Compart Duroc as well.
Mm-hmm.
We've got three different sausages here. I've got a green chorizo, a bacon shishito, and then also a garlic cheddar hot link here. This is my favorite, though. This is the pate that we make with dry figs and some pistachios, and it's absolutely incredible.
Is that bacon-wrapped?
That is bacon-wrapped.
Wow. Yeah. Okay, so one thing that I have struggled with as a vegan ever since I met David is standing over the pit and smelling that. You guys still have that over at Beast Butcher and Block?
Oh, yeah, still going strong with the barbecue.
Man, so what we have here? We got
This is a spare rib, and of course snoot, because in my opinion,
St. Louis.
Yeah, it's tough to be a barbecue restaurant in St. Louis if you don't do snoot, right? Calling you out.
Ooh, okay, all right. So I cannot wait to go ahead and be part of that little face-off. It's all about local with you. We got the drinks too.
Yeah, you know, we like to pair with local beers and things like that, so we brought a little selection of just some things that we might pair with some vegetables out of the pit or some of these meats as
well. And you just walk up the street to go ahead and get your urban chestnuts.
Exactly, yeah.
Everybody, we have Beast Butcher and Block at 4156 Manchester Avenue, just opened up in the Grove. For more information, go to BeastBBQSTL.com. And don't forget to take that road trip over to Belleville for Beastcraft Barbecue. Hey, we are going ahead and enjoying our veggies along with our meat here on the 9 a.m. show.